Blessed Friday to everyone. Our saint for today is Saint Madeleine Sophie Barat. The legacy of Madeleine Sophie Barat can be found in more than 100 schools operated by the Society of the Sacred Heart, institution known for the quality of education made available to the young. Born in 1779, Madeleine herself received an extensive education thanks to her brother Louis. He decided that her younger sister would learn Latin, Greek, history, physics, and math. By age 15, she had received a thorough exposure to the Bible and the teachings of the fathers of the church and theology. And despite of the oppressive regime Louis imposed, young Sophie thrived and developed a genuine love of learning. By contrast, education for young women at this time was at risk at the time of French Revolution. Madeleine, who had a long interest in religious life, entered the Society of the Sacred Heart and began a long teaching career, which focused on schools for the poor as well as boarding schools for young women of means. In 1865, she was stricken with paralysis. She died that year on the Feast of the Ascension. She became a saint in 1925. Saint Madeleine Sophie Barat, pray for us.